Hey, what's going on, y'all? Hey, what's going on, y'all? So, I don't play for a little bit. Now, you don't know, but what I'm about to be doing now is looking for a spark plug for my car. I had two spark plugs. I don't know where one of them went. I think somebody took it. And then the other junk, I got killed, so I lost it. So now I need to find a new spark plug. Let's see how this go. Pretty thick, it's pretty thick. Now this ain't really an RP server, so normally I wouldn't see how many people are on. ahead. Sound like somebody's outside, so I'm over here just chilling for right now. Let's see, put some of these nails up. Well, I'm kind of nervous to do this, I'm going to tell y'all that. Because I think if I close it, I don't think I would be able to get back in. And I will be kind of mad. Now that one I'll probably be able to get in. Bit. Was nervous for a second. I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. Somebody was outside my shit. That means they're probably still around here. Not making a terrible mistake. I'm going down out here. That's why I'm trying to relocate. so that person either got or they gone. Surprise, usually zombies be running after the chicken and roosters, as I was right in his face. I need a little visor situation so I don't gotta hold these jumps while I'm on. So I can walk and see at the same time. This jump in the way. I don't know how it's about to go. To be honest, playing in the dark is not cool. Until we get some light, then we're just gonna stake out. Make sure everybody on time. Real quick one on. Yeah, I need to go over there. No. And it wouldn't even matter if I saw anybody anyway, because I can't even do nothing. I won't be able to see shit. So I really am out here gambling with my life, because 9 times out of 10, the people who are if people out and about shooting like that, well, usually if people out and about, they probably can see. But that person, I think, that person, I might have just dropped in. I'm trying to think. Well, at least it looks nice. Yeah, what I'm looking for is to... see if that chicken, if that rooster moves abruptly. Because if so, that means that somebody's over that way. Really close. I'll probably give my location away if somebody is over here snipe streaming or whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, y'all. So we're probably just gonna take it back inside. Possible they could have left. But let it not speak too soon.
near this screen.
It's all bad. I could grow some potatoes. That's what I need.
I ain't got no bullets for it though. Just waiting to be grown.
didn't really go as planned. Kinda. I was expecting it wasn't gonna go as planned because that's DayZ for you. You know? You set out to do one thing and destiny takes you another. So, yeah, dark is right. I don't got no night vision goggles that I could see without having to hold up. I'm not walking around with any lights or nothing like that, because that should definitely just give away where I'm at, and definitely just be saying, come get me, to be honest. So, just go ahead and wrap it up, I guess. Until next time. Yeah.